Hello, you are asked to find the sum of the series. The series is 1 over 88 times 87, 1 over 87 times 86 plus up to 1 over 89 times 8 plus 1 over 8 times 9. So, the solution here, we write them in order of their decreasing. Here is increasing, so we write from increasing from the largest to the smallest. The largest is this one, so here it will be 1 over 8 times 7 plus 1 over 9 times 8 plus 1 over 87 times 86 plus 1 over 88 times 87. Then from this one, as we know, this one is same as you see, it's 8 times 7 9, so it's like this. Let me show you. This one is like 1 over a minus 1 over a plus 1. This one is like this one, so this one is same as a plus 1. When you divide this one by this, it's same as a plus 1 minus a. So here is same as 1 over a plus 1. So here is how to justify this one is same as this one, so it will be this. So here is same as this one, it will be look like 1 over 8 same as 1 over a times a. Yes, a times a plus 1, so it will be same as 1 over 7, right, minus 1 over 8, bracket, plus 1 over 8 minus 1 over 9, bracket, plus, go like this, and then it is 1 over 86 minus 1 over 87, bracket, plus 1 over 87 minus 1 over 88. So here, this one is same as, this is minus 1 over 8, this is plus 1 over 8. So this one goes this one. And then this one minus 1 over 9, it will go this one, which is not, it will be here. And then this one, 1 over 87 minus 1 over 87, this one goes this one. And then this one, it will go this one. So here, it will remain 1 over 7 minus 1 over 88. Okay? For this here, it equals to 788. Divide by here, it will be 88 minus 7. This is the same as 81. 7 times 88 is 616. So that's the simplified answer. The simplified answer for this 1 over 88 times 87 plus 1 over 87 times 86 plus dot 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 plus this series 9 times 8 plus 1 over 8 times 7 is equals to 81 over 6, 1, 6. This is a simplified answer. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Please, thank you.